on a daily basis.
Off the Empire State Building at the end, and so I was just thrilled to have an excuse to go back. And
so it's with great pleasure that I declare
the official opening of King Kong 360 in 3D, the world's largest and most intense 3D experience, to be officially opened.